Srila Prabhupada, all glories to you, Maharaj. For me, we read so many books, but we always think what examples we have, what for what we read. Because most of the examples we read about are in Bhagavatam, are Amrish Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj, Dhruva Maharaj, who seem to be very impractical or not able to follow in this Kali Yuga, because those are very exalted devotees. So whenever people ask, is anybody actually can do this kind of thing in the Kali, in this particular Yuga, I have your examples. How you actually utilize your time, how you actually do activities, how you engage people in doing the service. Essentially, every minute you live, something you want to do for Krishna as per the instructions given by your Guru Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada. So even when we get an opportunity to explain Bhagavad Gita in our classes, I don't need to look elsewhere to look for an example. So it always from my mouth it comes, Harilas Maharaj did this. Harilas Maharaj did this. He's planning to do this. So it's very easy to people to relate. So having the books is good, reading the books is good, but having somebody following that and every word by word, verse by verse, living through that every moment is what actually excites people and take up Krishna consciousness. So that's what, right from the day one when I got attracted, you know that I've seen you and you are my first guru, spiritual leader who I interacted with. And it's not, I didn't read Bhagavad Gita before that in detail. It's just based on your behavior, your exemplary actions, and that's what attracted. And I still remember when the temple was small here, I just joined around that time. And when he proposed Anand Mela and all this thing, there's a lot of resistance. And then that becomes successful, Kumbh Mela, the first Kumbh Mela. And then when he said this, when you build this temple, we should fill this temple with people. And that also, like knowing the number of people we get, is it possible? That happened. Then one Mela become 10 other Melas. Now temple we cannot even accommodate on Janmashtami day, so many people. And it has grown a lot, and in all spheres, like preaching and Melas and taking care of the deities, deity standards also have gone up. So many things are happening. So what we thought that time is probably one goal we all probably can achieve successfully. Now we have many goals. We have Bellevue project, we have farm project, we have the school project here, and we are planning to do many, many things. So now we all have to at least have the belief strongly that these things will happen because you are behind them. Our goal is to help you in whichever way, little way. People can give time, their resources, their life, activities. There are so many activities for all of us. So we can actually practically work any number of activities which you want to. So thank you for engaging all of our time in actually at least discharging the devotional service by your examples, seeing you as an example. So with that, and I also see that you are 75 and you are much more younger than all of us in all the services. We cannot compete with you. You were doing all the services when the temple was small. Now same service is still doing it. Now each of the service you, because of your behavior and exemplary behavior, we actually attracted so many committed devotees who actually took up these services. And I'm sure these things will continue because they are very committed. I can see them in action. Example, Mukunda Prabhu. When everybody is shutting down, he actually expanded the food truck program. Right? So these are not ordinary souls. You brought us here. Just like Srila Prabhupada said, his Guru Maharaj sent all the his assistants to serve him. You also, your Guru Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada, actually sent all of these great devotees to help you to spread the Krishna consciousness. I truly request the activities which you started, the methodology which you follow to spread Krishna consciousness does not limit only to Seattle. It should go all over the world. We are already doing that in India, within North America, and various other places. People should take these examples and expand Srila Prabhupada movement to the greatest extent possible. That should be the only goal. And you are 75, you are not thinking about retiring, going to Vrindavan, Mayapur. We don't hear those things from you. You say wherever devotee is there, service is there, that is Vrindavan. And that's what Srila Prabhupada explained also in the Nectar of Instruction. So you are actually living that example here, setting us the goal. So we all have to, instead of thinking I'll go to some other place to do something better, then stay here and do much, much better. And for Sri Radha Neela Madhava. So with that, I pray to Srila Prabhupada to give you many, many years ahead here with health and all the resources which you need so that you can do the service here very nicely for many years to come to set us an example and inspire us more and more in doing the same thing. Hare Krishna Maharaj.